Hi, my name is Chad Kallmeyer. I'm a product manager here at the Modal shop. Today, we're going to show you how to use the K9140D10 with an external signal conditioner to calibrate a piezoresistive accelerometer and produce an ISO 17025 calibration certificate. The K9140D10 system combines two of the Modal shop's proven systems, the model C9110D-T portable vibration calibrator and the model 9155D calibration software, to bring the calibration lab to your job site with its portability and automation. The system has ICP and charge mode conditioning built in directly to support the calibration of ICP and charge mode sensors out of the box. With the addition of an external signal conditioner, like the battery-powered Endevco 4418, we can calibrate piezoresistive sensors in the field while maintaining the highly portable capability of the K9140D10 system. To set up for the calibration, we will mount the sensor, which in this case is a Endevco model 7264H, on the C9110D-T using the 9155D-MNT18 mounting adapter. We will then connect the sensor to the 4418 conditioner and connect the output of the conditioner to the test sensor N, B, and C on the C9110D-T. And finally, make sure the C9110D-T is connected to the PC using the USB A to A cable included with the system. This completes our hardware setup, and from here the rest of the calibration is completed via the K9140D software. The K9140D software controls the C9110D over the USB connection, commanding it to run at the frequencies and magnitudes we have defined in the sensor-specific test record in the software. The results are then reported back to the software over USB and saved in the database for historical record keeping and calibration certificate generation. I've already set up the sensor test record per the manufacturer specifications as found on the Endevco 7264 datasheet and have the sensor selected in the software. To run the calibration, we make sure new test is selected and then click the frequency button to open the frequency response panel. To start, we'll verify our test settings. Here, we'll choose sweep down to sweep down in frequency, a test level of 10G peak. We'll be using our 9110D exciter. Our lowest test frequency is 20 Hz, and highest test frequency is 6,000 Hz. Once the test settings are selected, we can click Run Calibration. Here we can review the test setup, making sure we have the correct test sensor selected, and continue if so. In this panel, for piezoresistive sensors, we'll choose our sensor excitation voltage and what gain we are using. For the Endevco 4418 conditioner, it is a 10-volt DC excitation to the sensor, and in this case, I have 100 times gain selected on the conditioner. We'll click OK to continue. At this point, the software will begin the calibration by first measuring the sensitivity at 100 Hz reference frequency point, as I have already defined in the sensor test record. You'll see the results of this in the table. After the sensitivity at reference frequency is measured, the software will sweep down in frequency, starting at 6,000 Hz. It is useful to sweep down since errors in mounting the test sensor to the shaker are most commonly seen in high-frequency test points. Starting at the highest frequency first to quickly identify and fix mounting issues versus wait until the end of the calibration if sweeping up in frequency is a useful tip to save time during calibrations. The software will indicate when the test is complete and if the sensor passed or failed based on the specifications we've entered in the software. Then we can save the calibration by clicking the Save Calibration button. This will open the Calibration Certificate Setup panel, where the user can choose the operator, add any user notes if needed, input environmental data as needed, and choose the calibration sheet to use. The calibration certificates are generated in Microsoft Excel and allows the user to make multiple, fully customizable templates for your needs. Here we will choose the template that has the default frequency sweep as included with the K9140D10 system. Clicking Save and Preview will both save the calibration to the database and open the calibration certificate in Microsoft Excel. Once the calibration certificate is opened, you'll see that the calibration data, sensor information, and lab conditions have all been populated in the certificate from the K9140D software database. From here, the user can make any final modifications to print or save to PDF as needed and move on to the next sensor. And now we know how to complete an ISO 17025 compliant calibration of a piezoresistive accelerometer using the K9140D10 system with the external Endevco 4418 signal conditioner. Thank you for watching. If you have more questions, please visit our website or feel free to email us at info@modalshop.com.